Hey everyone, I'm the Tom, welcome to my gaming channel, and this time I'm playing another episode of Need for Speed Underground 2. I'm gonna go ahead and go to my career mode. And yeah. So, what do we got going on? Let's see. We got another Outrun Race. Some free cash here. Alright. Kind of enough tire smoke for now. Just gonna go ahead with the race. That was perfect parking. So let's go ahead and use nitrous before the start to gain just a little bit of extra nitrous. Okay, at least I'm in the lead. Gonna use nitrous so I don't lose time on the straight bits. A little bit of a drift on there, but not too much, so it was fine. I'm gonna go across the finish line after that chicane, and 52.07 for the first lap is pretty solid.
Oh
no, I actually underestimated that corner and I went in way too fast, and that's why that happened. There's four laps still, so I can easily overtake this guy, probably at least. Yeah, just like that. Ah, that drift didn't end well. And this chicane, you can go through flat out. And 50.43, braking earlier. Ah, almost did that, kind of like I wanted to. But then I'm not a professional gamer, so I messed up a little bit. But it's fine. Didn't really cost me a lot of time. And I'm still in the lead. So I always underestimate that chicane. I should brake earlier next lap. A little power slide there. Going flat out through this chicane though. Carrying a lot of speed on the straight. 47.41. Oh no. I always mess up this chicane. Or pretty much any chicane, but doesn't really matter because my opponents don't seem to be doing that much better. In fact, I'm still in the lead. This time I started braking earlier. Almost slid into that second chicane corner. And and there's nitrous just to be safe and cross the line in the first place. Alright, let's go on with the next race. Don't try spinning me. Don't try to spin me out, I should say. I'm a fool for using all of my nitrous right at the start, because I don't have any of it left now. When I actually want to catch up to this guy. Alright.
Oh no!
Not alright at all. Gonna press the R button to reset my car. On my keyboard, not on my controller. I'm only playing with keyboard. No matter what I play on the computer, I always play with the keyboard. That's the way your mom and dad did it, and so that's the way I'm doing it as well. Well, mom and dad didn't really play computer games, but it's okay. You get what I'm saying. It's the traditional way of gaming on the computer. Almost in first place again, gonna overtake him on the straight, and it worked. Ah, yeah. Using my nitrous to get away even further, and that's probably gonna do it for this race. There's still one more lap after this, so anything can happen. Like, I can make a terrible mistake. Especially now that it's raining, my car's sliding around a little bit. Especially since I have stability control off. Just like this. Little slides like this, if you don't catch them early, they can end up spinning you out. Especially when it's raining. That was pretty much almost perfect, I should say. Yeah, so across the line in 247.70. That's a pretty quick race. Is there another one? No, there isn't. I won. So, some new tail lights and some new cars unlocked. There's some cash and a drag race as well. So let's just see how the Miata goes on a drag race, because it's extremely good in the corners, but traditionally not the fastest car in a straight line. That little bit of nitrous ended up blowing my engine. Instead of, you know, making the final little bit of a difference to get me ahead. I'm not gonna blow my engine this time. Hopefully. Oh, so close. If you saw the temperature going up really quickly just before the end, it was so close, but I did it. If I had used my nitrous, I would have blown the engine for sure. Let's see, there's another Outrun Race right there. Using nitrous just to get there a little bit quicker. Doesn't really matter. Let's do an Outrun though. He didn't crash. And I'm in the lead now, and I'm probably going to stay there. Ah, yeah, unique rims. There we go. Some free money here. Where's the unique rims? Alright, it's here. They're here. Don't even try and outrun me. You just lost. It was that guy or girl again, whatever gender it actually was, I didn't pay attention. So here we go. On our way to some really cool, unique rims. For the Miata. Crashing a car before installing new rims is actually a really good idea. Just so you know, for real life. Everyone's gonna want a damaged car with new rims. Yeah, that was really good. Alright, gonna go here. For once it didn't send me in the opposite direction right at the start. Oh! Wow, that was super close. And I also noticed that this, near accident system in this game is actually pretty unrefined, because if you go past a traffic like extremely close without touching it, then it doesn't work, but it only works if you go past it at a certain distance. And it's kind of silly, but all right. These look pretty cool. So I'm gonna go for these. Lexani Infinity 17-inch. Chanel. No, thank you. Or those? No. Infinity 17-inch. Alright. Here we go. My mouse was getting kind of in my way. It is. So. I'm gonna do another outrun, because I want more unique parts. Especially like a unique turbo upgrade or something that would really that would really make this car go like hell. Alright. I killed you? Well, sorry. I had to. Let's go to the URL race now. No, that was, yeah, it was going to be a huge slide, but then I spun. Alright. What do we got here? A focus right next to me. Which is gonna have to head start, because everyone has to head start over the Miata. Gained first, so thank you for the extra star points and additional nitrous. Oh no. Well. Alright. I've established a solid lead now. And this corner is pretty easy. The only tricky corner is that super tight hairpin. Alright, so first lap is... It's 6 laps on this course, really? And the first lap was done in 1:11, so prepare for a pretty long race. Get yourselves comfortable. And watch back and sit back and watch me complete like another 4.5 laps basically on this circuit. Well, that was an unintentional slide, but it's fine. Gonna take this corner really tightly and touching the apex there, no big deal. I'm 1 second ahead of second place, I should say. Didn't quite touch the apex there, but almost. And this lap is gonna be done in 1:05.97. Pretty good lap time. Okay. It started sliding again, but it didn't slow down as much as in the last lap. So this corner, like that really tight hairpin that was I took that in a really tidy way this time. I'm gonna use some nitrous uphill there so it goes a little bit faster. 104.68. Oh. Almost got into some trouble there. So basically, I'm getting kind of lonely in the front here, but that's fine. I'm fine with that. I lost a lot of time there. I don't know why, but it's okay. I'm still in the lead. Use some more nitrous. And I'm further ahead again. 104.95. I lifted off before that bend just to take this corner much better than last lap. Alright, so I'm only gonna have to go through this hairpin once more. And I think this lap is gonna be pretty good. Maybe even a new personal lap record. I think my fastest lap so far was the 104.68. But I went off the track there, which is gonna cost me some time. Yeah, it's not gonna be a new lap record. That cost me too much time. Other than that, it was a very good lap. So maybe I can do one just as good as the last one, only without a mistake this time. And good. Alright, just focus for a little bit more and get to this apex and this one too. Using nitrous right there actually made the back step out, so it lost me time as well, so that wasn't the best idea of me, but I wanted to get just that little bit more of performance out and it didn't work. Whatever, I won. And some new cars are available. Should I go check that? Actually, there's only two more races available, both of which are circuits. And I'm gonna... Actually, there's a drag race as well. So I'm actually going to go to the car lot. But first I'm gonna do a donut because I spun and I wanted to make it look elegant, at least. That drift was initiated a little bit too early, so I cancelled it immediately. That worked though. Oh, yeah. So, what's new in here? Celica Lexus IS 300, Supra Golf GTI, an Audi A3, and an Acura RSX. Don't really like the Audi A3. Supra, well, sorry to disappoint you, but I don't really see the point in buying it. So I'm gonna go back to explore mode. The next car I'm going to get is a Audi TT. So I'm gonna go to the circuit race, but first I'm gonna challenge this guy. And he's falling behind. He caught up while I was using nitrous, that's kinda silly. Here we are. Pure luck, yeah, sure. Alright, so I'm gonna do this hidden circuit race, which is apparently very well hidden. Whatever though. not there anymore. Look, like the first one, like missing that taxi, that was closer than with the pickup, and I didn't get any reward for the first one. Okay, so this circuit race should go pretty well. It's 3 laps on this course. Well, please don't block my way, because if that's the only way you can keep me behind you, then well, you shouldn't deserve to win. All right, so I'm in the lead, and whoa, all right. A little bit of a drift going on there, but not too much. Oh, that was close. A jump and avoided accident. And you see this time it was closer than the other times, but it didn't count. So, alright. That was also super close. But I counted. I guess I'm gonna use all my nitrous there though. Which I did, so. Thundering down the streets. Please, all right. I was saying, please don't let me spin out. But yeah, I guess I didn't spin out. I'm so far behind though. I'm gonna try. I really don't think I can win this now. Catching up though, like I should. There they are. Ooh, that could have been terrible. For me, for those guys, it would have been like fantastic. Can I do it? I guess not. But there's still a chance. I gotta overtake all three though. Oh, I did it! I actually did it. Yeah, guys. That's... Oh my goodness, I didn't expect to win this after the horrible crash. Yeah, just save it. And... new suspension? Sign me up for it. And hot force cover opportunity. Sign me up for that one too. And also for this kind of free money. just celebrating my victory. Here we go. There's an information with some free money attached to it. Engine braking, yeah. That was a pretty clean 360 in my opinion, but it didn't count. I'm gonna challenge this guy for an Outrun. I used my nitrous, so maybe I can actually make this work right away. Oh, that was so close to a crash. Well, I did crash a little bit, but it was close to a really terrible accident. Just like this one. I'm gonna follow him because he could do some sneaky stuff if I went through the shortcut. Alright, see ya. Gonna use my nitrous here. Go this way. I didn't shake him off, really? Now I did. I should go to this car lot as well, maybe they have different cars from the other one. No, they don't. There's another information. Race breaker. Yeah, alright. I unlocked some new suspension, right? So, should as well build it in. I might as well apply it to my car, I should say. And that's gonna require me to go to this performance shop, which is just around the corner. Suspension. Here we go. Get rid of that stock suspension for firm hold and grip. Okay. This thing is so low now. Alright, that also, in my opinion, was a pretty clean 360, but didn't count as one. That was a pretty clean drive into the wall. Let's go there and do a photo shooting. Supposed to go here and then there and then straight onwards. And yeah, we're gonna go on the highway. Go to the left. almost crashed there, but I didn't. So, I have to win? Didn't let me even open the menu on that one. I'm moving into the wrong direction, so all right, let's compensate for that with some nitrous and just go here. Like here, those two times I didn't get any star points or nitrous for that. Oh really, you're gonna block my way because you wanna race with me? Stop it, dude. And this was another such case. You're not fast enough anyway. Just go back and it basically sent me back to where I came from, almost very precisely, but whatever. I don't really know where I'm going. It's a pretty narrow space here. I wanna drift around this thing. Alright, there's not enough space here. There's enough space for a donut here though. Oh yeah. So let's take the picture here. Sisador's just a phone call away. Well, make another call for me, please. I want some of those too. So here's another information. Taking medicine shots. Well, I know how that works by now. Okay. Gonna go this. Gonna do this circuit race. It's just gonna probably be the last race of the contract. Or the last race that I need to complete this contract, I believe. Maybe the second to last. There's only two laps and I think they're gonna be pretty long, which is why there's only two. Gonna go the right way. Actually, this lap isn't gonna be that long. It's actually a pretty short one, because everything is high speed. If it weren't then it would be a long lap. But given the fact that pretty much all of our cars now have probably around 300 to 350 horsepower, this goes rather quickly. Oh man, that was bad. Whatever though, just gonna... Oh, that was also pretty close to hitting the wall, but it wouldn't have mattered anyway. Only thing I need to avoid now is an accident with one of those civilian cars. A little bit of understeer in that corner. I think I was going a little bit too fast, and what are you doing? You're not gonna overtake me, dude. It was kind of close at the end, but I did it, and alright, two more circuit races and a drag race, so I think this episode has been long enough now. If you enjoyed, please click the like button, it helps out a great deal. Also recommend this video to your friends who could enjoy watching it. It would also help me out a great deal. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.